Hey guys, welcome back. Woo, woo. That's gonna be so hyper, bro. It's gonna be lit.
I'm gonna tell you what, you drop it now, and that screen breaks, you can explain to your daddy why it's broke.
Did you see that?
Watch behind you, babe.
Little
person.
Lock him out.
See, I don't do anything
today. Genius,
look at me, I'm so
look at
y'all. Don't want to pick a towel.
So I'm sitting there talking to Brenda, Jenny, and Lindsay.
And Lindsay's like, you nasty Dane. You owe it, Dane.
Yeah. She goes, does Grace say anything Sunday night? I said, yeah. She goes, I don't think so. I said, what? He goes, oh, Lindsay was up there just like bitching at cheer the other day that she might stand through Sunday night. She ain't got no vacation time. I said, hey.
Boys.
Alex, go get my pony.
Because,
well,
you know,
go get my pony. Junior, come on.
Come on, guys. Move
out the way. Alex, this pony got a tiny weedy tail.
Well, I'm a strong member of Mrs. Orr in the grocery store today. Hold on.
I'm gonna give your pony to your mommy, okay?
I didn't
say
anything. You need small
snacks like
this. After listening to the good job. Do that again.
Okay.
Did you? Did you fart?
Yeah.
This guy just farted. She was doing it when she went. Yes, ma'am.
I don't like it.
I'll eat it.
Yep. What can I have?
Roast beast.
And some bread?
Yep.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so what'd you eat at your mouth?
Chicken and mashed potatoes.
Mmm.
And mac and cheese.
Mmm.
And ketchup.
That's pretty good.
I mean,
uh-uh. Jayhan has to sit down, babe. She's gonna eat.
Where are I going to sit?
I'm sure my mom will pull up a chair.
Sure, we can figure out something. Thank you, Alex.
Mama, can you give me... Wait, I think she might want to sit next to me.
You can sit down, Alex. I'll get up. No, that's fine. You got it.
You're the lady.
There you go.
You want a piece of bread?
Well, I know that wasn't very entertaining, but I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. And yeah.
Both
like and subscribe. Bye.